Matahari, born Netherlands 1876, executed France 1917, said now to have been framed. Tall, slim, and beautifully formed, with somber eyes, black hair, and amber skin, an encyclopedia says. Celebrity, courtesan, dancer, rising sun, she called herself, dancing before Shiva, god of destruction and creation, lying now in the filthy straw of a cell in the famously brutal prison of Saint-Lazare for diseased and criminal women that almost broke her mind, before finally they killed her, entrapped, lied about, destroyed for France because the war was going badly, troops in mutiny. A victory was needed over a famous woman by the army, police, state security, the Ministry of Justice, the Ministry of War, the firing squad. As vicious a trial as Bruno's in 1599, or what must have been the one for the girl to be burned in the seventh seal. I've always loved officers and loved to have sex with officers and have never asked them about their work but once, and that was not for Germany, but on orders from France. There is no evidence against me. Just double agents not yet exposed who planted disinformation. How familiar it all is. Darkness at noon, purge trials in Moscow, CIA renderings of prisoners to other countries for torture so the U.S. could deny it. The murder of Litvinenko in Britain, the innocent, it turns out later, black men on death row. She was shot in the early morning in a prison in Vincennes, facing the firing squad, with surprising fortitude for a woman whose life had been a long career of debauchery. Encyclopedia Americana, 1963.